Hello viewers, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my Pharma Expansion channel. Today I will discuss about template compression part 1. Consists of parts of compression machine and their function. Now I will discuss parts of compression machine. Mainly I will discuss the basic parts of compression machine. You can see here is some basic parts of compression machine. One of them is hopper, then force feeder, die, punch may upper punch and lower punch, cam, mainly use three types of cam, fill cam, wet cam, ejection cam, turret, tablet scraper, scraper blade, tail over die, and chute. So friends, now I will discuss about the parts of compression machine with their functions. At first, hopper. Hopper is used for holding and feeding granules to be compressed. Then, force feeder. Force feeder is used for feeding granules from hopper to die. Cam tracks is used for guides the movement of punches. Turrets is used for the holding of upper punches and lower punches. Dies can defines the size and shape of tablets. Punches is used for compression the granules within die. Compression rollers. In compression machine rollers are used for pushing the punches towards the die to form the tablet. Chute is used in a compression machine to direct the tablet to a collection bin. Viewers, if this video is helpful to you, please like this video, subscribe my channel, and click bell icon to get my next video.